Once upon a time, there lived a knight called George. Hello, I'm George. During many travels, he came across a village. Ooh, look at this village. The villagers were very unhappy because of a dragon that lived in a nearby lake. Rawr! 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 Every day, the dragon demanded that they sacrifice a beautiful maiden. Rawr! Help me! The maidens were chosen by lottery. That day, the lot fell on King Daughter. Oh no, not my daughter! That day, George decided to slay the dragon and save the princess. I'll save you! George went to the lake where the dragon lived. The dragon rose out of the water with a mighty roar. Until he was defeated. Yeah! You're defeated! The princess was saved and the villagers were overjoyed. Hooray! The princess is saved! Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. One last bath. Wow, thank you, thank you.